Hi everyone, welcome back to our home based training. Okay, for this week, I believe most of us has gone back to school, yeah? Finally able to engage face to face with your friends and your teachers. Okay, no more Zoom and internet all the time. Alright, so I hope you guys had fun. Also, let's pray that we can have our football training back soon. Alright, so for now, I'll show you guys the video of today's workout. Okay? Alright, so let's move on to the warm-up now. For the warm-up, same as last week, I'll have my Ironman Junior to do a 10 minutes warm-up with you guys. Okay, so we'll be recapping the exercises from last week, as well as adding new exercises for today's warm-up. Alright, so I hope you guys are ready. I'll play the video now.
Layer 1. Prepare yourself.
Alright everyone, I hope you guys enjoy the warm-up. To my Iron Man Junior, thank you so much again. Okay, so we'll move on to the four exercises now. The first exercise will be a squat and touch. So basically, you'll be doing a squat and try to touch the ground with your hands or your fingers. Okay, so I'll show you guys a slow motion. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and use your different fingers or hands. Go down 6, 7, 8. Okay? So now I'll show you guys one set of this. In 3, 2, 1. 7, 8. You guys will do one same together. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's go for two more sets. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go on to the second exercise. So, last week, one of the exercises, you're doing double hop, right? Okay, so right, right, left, left. Now today we'll do a progression, we'll just do it with a single hop. Okay, so basically we'll just do one time each leg. Okay, so right, left, right, left, right, left. Remember right, when you're hopping to the right, open up your arms. When you're hopping to the left, you do a cross. Okay, so I'll show you guys one set of this. In 3, 2, 1. 7, 8. You guys will do one set me together. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's go for two more sets. Yeah? In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so now we're going to the third exercise. There'll be a sole drag. So basically, you drag the ball to your left and to your right with your sole. Okay, so for the start, you can do it slowly. Okay, those of you who are better, you're going to do it this way. Yeah? I'll show you guys one set of this. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, those of you who are better, you'll do it with a hop. Okay, you guys will do one set me together. In 3, 2, 1. 1. Let's go for two more sets. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's go on to the last exercise. Okay, so there will be your double outside. So what you do is you put the ball forward. Use your right outside foot to touch the ball. And your right sole to step the ball. Afterwards, use your left outside foot to touch the ball. And your left shoulder stop the ball. Okay? So you go right, stop, left, stop. Okay? Right outside stop, left outside stop. Now I'll show you guys one set of this. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, so remember, your right outside foot touch, shoulder to stop, change leg, touch, stop. Okay? So you guys will do one set together. In 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, so let's go on two more sets. Yeah? So remember, right outside foot touch, right so stop. Left outside foot touch, left foot stop. Okay, so you guys will do two more sets together. And we're going to start in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, very good. Let's take a 5-second breather. Alright. Alright, now it's time for us to practice 10 now. Okay, so every exercise you do 3 times and 30 seconds. Alright, remember your first exercise? The squat and reach. Squat, reach, up. Okay, so we'll be doing the first exercise first. Let's get ready, yeah? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Seven, two, three, four, So the second exercise will be your single, one single leg hop, yeah? Okay, so 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. Okay, good job everyone. This will be your soul drag, yeah? Remember to use your soul to drag the ball to your left and to your right. Okay, let's get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. Okay, next will be a double outside. Remember, touch the ball, stop. Touch the ball, stop. Alright, let's get ready. 7, 8, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see even I also made some mistakes. Okay, so we'll go back to the first exercise. There will be your squat and reach, yeah? So remember, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. Alright, good job. And this will be a single leg hop, yeah? Advanced version. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. Okay, next will be your soul drag again. So remember to drag the ball to your left and to your right, yeah?7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. Okay, next will be a double outside. Now move on to the last set of everything. So go back to your squat and reach, yeah? 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, last three exercises. Starting from your single leg advance, yeah? Okay, now we're going for the last two exercises. Next will be your soul check, yeah? Now last exercise of your double outside, yeah? Let's get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. Okay. So you see, even for the last exercise, I made some mistake in the first exercise, right? Or rather the first set. Okay, but I didn't stop, okay? So now let's go for 30 second water break. Okay, so now we'll be combining these exercises into today's workout. I'll show you guys an example of the full workout. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so this is one full workout. Now you guys will do one timing together. And let's get ready in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, very good everyone. Let's take a 5-second breather. Alright, so now we'll do one more time of this, yeah? Let's get ready in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go for one last time, yeah? Okay? We'll do this for one last time. Let's get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, good job everyone. Okay, let's take a 10 second break, yeah? Okay, so now it's time for progression. The other children take this time to go and practice on the exercises we did earlier on. The older children, I want you guys to challenge yourself with this workout, yeah? Okay, I'll show you guys an example. In 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so you guys will do one time in it together. Let's get ready, yeah? We're starting in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good everyone. Let's go for one last time, yeah? Okay, so we're starting in 5 seconds. Let's get ready. One last time of this. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done everyone. Okay, so you guys finished to do it. Okay, good job everyone. That's it for today. Remember, after this, go and drink up. Drink more water, hydrate yourself. Okay, and stay safe, yeah? I hope to see you guys soon. Back in the field, alright? Okay, I've got nothing for you guys. Goodbye.